some people were asking me how do I vertical or vert, and I'm gonna go ahead and tell you how I do that. Now, there is two options to doing it, which I have used. I use a lot more than that, but two that I mainly use. And first disclaimer, one of them you will probably get reported a lot for because it's really fast. Let's go and get into it then. So the way I mainly do it is a technique called jittering. Basically where you basically just do that. You just want to do kind of like that. Yeah, like that. You just do that. Sorry for the stuff. I haven't really played that much. I played like 20 minutes yesterday. First time getting on today. But that's like the first way. I'm kind of washed at it because I haven't really played a few days. So going to the much easier way, which is not faster, but a lot easier to learn. That way is really hard to learn. Been practicing it for about 2 months, and I've barely got it down. Barely like a quarter mastered it. So if you master it, you'd probably be as fast as Happy on verting. But that's just my thing. So now we're going to a technique that I made by mashing together a couple different really well-known verting styles into one. Basically what you do is you flick down, but you want to pull up. Again, I haven't used this in like 2 weeks, so I am very washed at it. It's normally have like an hour practice in it, I'd be able to go up the wall fully. But that's kind of it with that. You want to flick down, but just pull up. Instead of just flicking up and down, which would get you like that. You see, I ain't going up, but if I flick down and just move my hand up. It's much better. Do that. Now, I'm going to tell you a couple places that are really good for both the techniques. The first one for jittering right here is probably one of the best because it's just straight up and very fast. Next one is kind of with both, but it's right here. You just want to start like right here, go forward, kinda, and then go up fully. It's one I use a lot, you know, see, because that's also kind of cool to do. And for the other way with the flicking, I want to say right there is really good. Right there is really good, I'll show you all of that later. But also right here is pretty good. Let's do it right here then. Right here is also really good. Now I'm gonna get into how I left hand vertical, which is a little bit different than both of them. So with the jittering, kind of do the same thing, but I move more down. So do is like just tapping the wall like that. I do more of a down motion. Again, sorry for the not being that great at it. I haven't played for the past 2 days. Well, not that much in 2 days. Not much in the 2 days, so sorry about that. And that's really it on both the ways of verting. And I'm gonna go and tell you some lucioing tips. Now I can only show you one type because I can't do it like this that well. Yeah, I only did that. It's not that great. But I can do much better on my left side. I'll go and give you some tips on that too. So you kind of want to wall run like that with your left hand. Then you want to kind of just pull yourself up with your right. You put them together. There. There that is. And I really have nothing really else to say with it. It's much easier to do. And I'll even... Oh yeah, with the left hand also over here is pretty good. What happened? I don't know what happened. But now let me go ahead and continue on the verting. Right here is a good thing. You start right here, go up, switch to this wall, go up, switch to this wall, go up. Just like that. Very simple, and it's surprisingly easy. Yeah, it was surprisingly easy. It's going. Instead of starting on this wall, starting right here is much easier. Just like that. And that's really it. Probably need to be posted into early January, sorry about that. And there will be a running comp, part 2, around the same time, early January. I surely wanted to... This video would have been a lot better, but I couldn't get anybody to help me out with it. I was gonna get somebody to help me out with the camera mod, since I plan on standalone. Help me out with the camera mod and all that. But first of all, I gotta give you a thank you to Script for making my thumbnail. Thumbnails, just my new one. He did not make my running comp, but he's gonna be making my new running comp. And this thumbnail, so please go subscribe to him, link in description. And that's it. So I really want to say see y'all early January, see y'all next video.